Hi there and welcome. I'm Alex Berg and we're playing Crusader Kings 2, where we have more or less a complete world conquest in front of us, which is nice. We're basically just doing admin and running the clock and trying to keep succession safe, which it's kind of safe-ish. This guy's kind of crap, but hey, what can you do? Persian Empire, anything other than empires? Nope. I will pay to adopt his ideas. I can press claims. Hurrah! Pressing claims is nice and all, but I don't think I'm gonna worry about it that much. I'll educate you myself. Why not? I'll find someone else. Can we just invade you? Just out of curiosity. Yes, we can. Just holy war the whole thing. Sure, let's do that. Okay, do I have any armies nearby? The answer is yes. Yes, I have armies nearby. So you go and you get a supporting cast like that, and there we are. Yeah, you go out and get your own realm. You do that. It's gonna be wonderful, I'm sure. So we're gonna need some more generals for you. Actually, how many people do I need to siege here? Not that many. So we're gonna bring them along as well, just to make sure we win. Okay. Hi, okay. And we split you into. And then we leave this one behind, merge them up, and then we go. Ooh. Just gonna crush that thing and be defeated over there. That's a shame. Do we win that? Probably not. Huh. I might have cocked this up a little bit. That's 300 men. Wonderful. That's slightly better. You're already mobilized. You're already mobilized. You are not already mobilized. Wow. Because this battle I think I'm gonna lose unless I commit everything to it. So let's see if we can't do that. There we go. And yeah. Merge you up and follow. Just keep stomping those armies. And come on down or up. So much for righteous imprisonment. I wish I could detach a siege, that'd be nice. How much would I actually need to leave behind here? Something like that, probably. Follow. And there we go. Is he actually going? He's going straight there. And I need to leave behind something. So you guys stick around. You guys auto balance. Yeah, that'll be fine. You can have claims. Enjoy. Yeah, the rest of those soldiers I'll leave be. My domain is too big. What the hell? Okay. Oh, I just finished a bunch of little things like this, didn't I? That's nice. I know I should give them to the various owners, but I don't really care. You can be as upset with me as you want to be. I'm not your liege. So I don't care what you think. In other news, one kingdom title, but I'm not going to create that. You people are upset because of raised levies, that's fine. You can move in there, merge it up, put some people in charge. I'm really sure why I'm sieging that town. Unless they actually got involved in the Holy War. No, they didn't. So I'm basically taking back these, and I'm probably just liberating them. No, you go down there, you pull back. There we are. Everybody's nice and secure. We can keep sieging. We're at 15,000. Uprising! Okay. Right there. Oh, I see how it is. That was a bit excessive. Yeah, this'll work. And then you, and you. Maybe a little bit of auto balancing. There we go. Nice. Now go kill. Oh, yeah. You can usurp all the kingdoms you want, really. I don't care. Domain is too big again. Cool. I've been building a lot of these things, haven't I? Okay, let's build another one here. Let's get ourselves another city. There we are. Jesus, I'm making money. Lots and lots of money. Honey. Just keep hunting them down. Hang on. Yep. Nice. And stand down. Thank you. Now, that's a lot of holdings. Let's just get rid of all of it. And then we try to figure out what this is de jure part of, and if I have anybody lying around, or if I have to create everything from scratch. Who knows? Let's find out. Okie dokie, so now I'm only 4 over, yep, that seems about right, and everything here is a de jure part of this thing, which I can create, wonderful. So all I have to do is figure out some baron or other, who's not a complete idiot like him, No barony. This is a baron, right? Yep, that's a baron. Yeah, he looks like he could work. Grant him a land title. Hang on, who was his heir? Why is he his heir? I don't get that. I really don't. Why aren't I your heir? Ooh, I didn't crush that whole revolt. So I guess we'll re... Wow. That was inconvenient. Mm. Yeah, you come down there. Like that, and like that. Now, find a... man who's of my religion and my culture and who is not of a great house and who is not a ruler, and I don't care if he's married, but he can't be in jail. He has to be an adult, and I want somebody with some stewardship, if you please. This guy, he seems competent enough. Yep. And he shall have this one, and then he shall have this one with all the trimmings. There you go. Wonderful. Now, furthermore, this is a part of the Kingdom of Arabia, so I will transfer his vassalage onto you, my friend. There you go. Sorted. Well, I can still arrest someone. Who the hell is this yet? Okie dokie. Don't really know why I should arrest you. Hang on. You are a part of this guy's holding, so transfer vassalage. No? Okay. Let's see. How about now? Nope. Yep. Obviously fighting someone for it, I think. Yeah, probably. Well, no, not really. Are you fighting someone? Yeah, you are. Some sort of tourney thing. Okay. I can't revoke your title either, so... just gonna have to wait for it to end. I can go to the Oubliette, I don't really care. Perfect! Who's winning this? King of Hungary. Ooh! Hey! We dealt with it. Wonderful. Now, you. Come here. Let's complete this world conquest, shall we? Holy war for... what's that? The one up there? No. This one. That seems more interesting. So here we go. You attack from that side. And... wow, you really got decimated, didn't you? There's supposed to be a large army here somewhere, yep. And this one should... is probably already mobilized somehow, okay. Yeah, these will do. So you guys march on in there. Oh yeah. Give me something with some teeth in it. Ooh. Yeah. And finally you. Lots of little independent realms over here. That's not good. Are you like directly responsible to me? Yeah, you are. Why is that? You're in rebellion, aren't you? Yeah, dumbass. Gonna have to deal with that. I think I'll do that off camera next time. Okay. Just split in two. Select the top army, move along. Auto balance that chat, and add some new leaders. Yeah. Like that. Okay, merge up and go. Why don't you go there instead? Is he running away? Yeah, he is. See if we can actually catch up. Yeah, sure. I'm sure he'll be a wonderful guardian. You. And you. And you. We arrived? Nope, not yet. Hey, we got a battle. Nice. Destroy that. Can't really rush it, but once the other ones get there, we can. Oh, hurrah. One man. You know what? You can. Can I kill you? Will you stand still to be killed, please? Don't move. The Kingdom of. Kingdom of Chiva. Okay, that's up here. And Kumania. Okay, wonderful. Let's see, how are we doing for. De jure? We're doing okay. Persian Empire, the Arabian Empire, and Abyssinia are the only ones left. And a little tiny bit of. De jure drift there. Yep, it's gonna take another 60 or so years, but. It'll get there. Oh yeah, that was a one guy. Wonderful. Go down there. Okay, just advance. Split and advance. Merge, then split, then advance. Not both of them, thank you. Stick around. Also, you get to go there, and you get to go there. Ah, you ready to surrender already? Yep. Wonderful. I love holy wars. Like so. Okay. So, we get rid of these guys again. And. Wow, rich territory. Finally, you. The rest of them should be holdable by me. Yep, wonderful. I want to give away Muscat, I think. And I think it all belongs to this thing, which I can now usurp. Thank you. Okay, and that all is under him. So wonderful. All I have to do is find another character. Who has, you know, some skills? He looks like he has some skills. Grant him the land title of Muscat. There we go. Include everything. Then grant him the Jarldom of Oman. Yep. Include everything. And then we just need to talk to your liege, and we need to transfer vassalage of the Jarl of Oman. There we go. Who's the other one? Yum's Vikings, okay. Melpat, I'm gonna have to deal with him. How best to deal with him? Hang on. I did transfer him, yeah? Yeah. You. Hi there. You're supposed to be under someone else, aren't you? Yep. Transfer vassalage. There you go. Enjoy. What other vassals lurk? This one. Actually, I'm just gonna keep them, because what do I care? You're supposed to be under... Ah, you're directly under him. Well, yeah, you can have it. There you go, enjoy. Anybody else? Marienburg, okay. And you actually belong to this idiot. Hey, Grand Mayor, huh. Transfer vassalage, Marienburg. There you go. Now the Grand Mayor loves me. Too bad he's under Prussian control. Anybody else want to... This guy and you, sir, are supposed to belong to this gal. So we transfer vassalage of you to her. Hurrah. Next. Okay, next seems to be... Okay, one count. And he lives under my domain, doesn't he? Yep, he does. So he's supposed to be there. Good! Good, 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 good. And did I stand on my armies? Of course not. And you guys can go home. Yep. Yep. And yep. Now, yeah, it's still him, huh? Can we usurp some titles? Ah, I can actually usurp the Empire title, but I'm not gonna do that. The Sunni Caliphate. Okay. Oh, there's nothing to usurp. He has two holdings left. You can have some granted titles things. Yep, 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 yep. Not enough support. You can have claims. How best to deal with you? Hopefully some of my vassals will take care of it. Yep, the Arabian Empire. It's fine. Who are you? My daughter. 53-year-old daughter. Hmm. It's okay. I should probably... Oops. I should probably tag you though so I can keep an eye on you. Work on improving my gardens. Do I want to be a gardener? Yeah, sure, I'll be a gardener. I'm a scholar. Does that mean I lose the scholar trait? Oh. Holding wrong type of domain. Yep, because I just finished that thing. We'll hold a great loot, good. And let's spend some money. No. There is no money, just nothing to spend money on. There we go. University level 2. Alright. And that's where we cut the episode. So thanks for watching. See you guys around. Cheers.